to the point. And taken away by the Sens. Here's Hoffman. Haven't heard much from him tonight, but he gets a shot to the net. And Dell sprawls across the crease to make a save. And now we got a fight. Ryan Dzingel going with Markus Sorensen. And Sorensen comes out with a left hand. He's lost his helmet. Dzingel's got him tied up. Now Dzingel with a right. And the linesman jump in.
Still trying to see how that all took place originally. As Dzingel, we talked about him in the second period, and he was one of the guys that's been moving his legs here tonight for the Ottawa Senators. But I like Markus Sorensen's game here tonight too. He had the breakaway, he's played good along the wall, he's won some battles, and here's a two-on-one. Brendan Dillon is a good play there by Hoffman to try to pull it around him, and there's the play off the stick of Aaron Dell, and that looked like it was going to go in. And there's Dzingel as Sorensen comes in and clears him out. And this is when it all started between these two players, as right there, Sorensen's clearing him out from the front of the net. And there's that little cross check, and Carpenter comes in to help as well. And there's the stick underneath, the in through the legs there. And there's Dzingel just jumped him. And Sorensen held his own there as he got back up onto his feet. Dzingel still trying to pound away, but watch this little right here, or a left, and then maybe even a right as this progresses on. And good job by Sorensen to hang in there on this one.
And they're giving an extra penalty here to Dzingel. And we'll wait for